JahKnoxTV. Blessed morning to each and everyone. Welcome back to JahKnoxTV. Guys, JahKnoxTV with another update concerning Friars main road. So I upload a video concerning the improvement of the Friars road. So guys, this one is a newly update. So as you guys can see that the road is paved. Yes, it is paved right up to the woods mall. You can see the asphalt is on the road. So yes guys, progress. And remember, there's a new roundabout right on the Cedar Grove main road, right beside of the budget supermarket. So when you guys come back home, you will see that there is a change concerning that junction. So right up to this point, see they close the road. So we have to go along this part of the side of the burying ground, the Antigua, which is the St. John's burying ground. So you guys, if you remember here, you can leave a comment. So right now I'm making my way up just to turn so I can come back so that you guys can see some more view concerning the road project and the Friday. So we're gonna make a turn right about now, go back out on the Friday main road. Remember, if you're not a subscriber to JahKnox channel, please leave a comment, subscribe, and let me know what you guys think about this improvement in Antigua and Barbuda, the different development in this island. So I'm making my way back up. So you guys can get another view. So, as you guys can see, there are red men on the side doing their job. In spite of COVID-19, the guys doing their job. So, yes, guys, you can see, remember the last video, all of this was not at the time. So now you can see the asphalt that is laid and the road is smooth, as you can see. Yes, thanks for watching. Remember to like, share, comment, subscribe to JahKnoxTV. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. Remember to click that notification bell. Whenever I upload new videos, you'll be notified. So right about now, we're gonna show some clips of the road project right now. We're gonna see before and after. So please watch and like. Remember, share so people can see that the road project in Antigua and Barbuda is moving slowly, but it will finish. Don't know when, cannot say, but work is moving slowly but surely. And remember, you can go on the Google Map and can see what exactly what I'm talking about concerning the improvement of the roads. So remember, they said it started on the Cedar Grove main road, right beside that budget supermarket. And right there is a T junction, and also newly constructed roundabout right here. Guys, I'm gonna also do another update concerning the Sir George Walter Highway. So that update is coming soon. So please remember to look out for my videos as I give you all the update concerning Antigua and Barbuda.
Oh.